This is the one type of match where any and all rules go out the window.
Well, there's a reason they named a premium live event after this type of match, Cole. The type of mayhem in an extreme rules match deserves the biggest possible stage.
Draped over the top. And that was a precisely measured attack. An extreme.
And rolls him off.
Taking this to the floor now.
He must have had that scouting.
You know, I have to ask Corey, how much of an actual strategy is there in a notice? And here's an early cover. Not quite there yet.
Already had to expel so much unnecessary energy this early on.
He's locked him up. Oh my God, that's got to hurt.
Oh my gosh.
Absolutely no telling what's underneath the ring tonight.
He's going for the pin.
Foot in the ring now. Oh, what a kick. Oh, and a reversal. Oh, that hurt like a kidney.
Golly. Lesnar looking to bait his opponent into making a mistake.
The damage he's taking is starting to pile up.
Yeah, but I think he's got a lot left in the tank, Cole, which he's going to need to maintain if he wants to come out on top against these three other men.
Repeated knees in the corner. Bang, drop kick. Like that, Cena gets intercepted.
Cody Rhodes laying down the gauntlet to his opponent. That was not just painful on the shoulder. That pain can shoot all the way to the neck and all the way down the arm. This is a smart strategy.
Taking this one back to the ring now. Set up for the wrestling sweep.
Nicely done.
Bulldog brings them down.
Oh, this is not going to end well.
Big time power. Picture perfect example for when you just want to put someone down with authority.
Electric chair to the face buster.
A kendo stick wrapped around the head.
Cena stays out the attack.
Up the pinfall.
Let's keep fighting.
All the way up. Sidewalk slam delivered.
Boom!
Haymaker connects. Trouble now.
And the fatal four-way stipulation starting to show its effects here.
And that was a successful bit of offense with that maneuver. Got him set up in the corner of the ring. Looking a little out of it up on that turnbuckle. Up on the top.
That is part of town for these two competitors.
This could go south in a hurry. Here we go. Set it up for something here.
But what?
Incoming.
Cross landing powerbomb.
Got the starting impact. Wow, Brock waylays it. Not the position you want to be in right now.
This deep into a fatal four-way match, you gotta expect to be a little worse for wear.
Rhodes showing his opponent how confident he is.
Oh. Snap suplex. He steps foot in the ring again.
Right down with the bulldog.
Here's the arm ringer.
Oh, a
Extreme Rules stipulation is really starting to show now.
Placing them into the corner.
Okay, he's re-entering the ring.
rallying with the crowd like only a Rhodes can.
And Cena with the wherewithal to counter. Ooh. Kick to the midsection. Sets it flat. Into a powerbomb.
And he breaks the pin.
Ooh. Rhodes about to head for the pay window. Crossroads.
To settle, here's your winner.
Truly against all odds.